Welcome to Preschool PhD, science explainers for kids of all ages. Today's biochemistry topic is vaccines. Get ready to learn some biochemistry. Have you ever imagined that you were a superhero? I know a place that you can get actual superpowers. It's at your doctor's office. Did you know that when you get a vaccine, you are actually getting superpowers to fight disease? Sometimes it's not fun to get a shot, but if you take a deep breath, you'll be surprised by how brave you are, and then your superpowers will begin. What kind of superpowers do you get? You get antibody virus fighters. Normally, when you're exposed to a virus, you might get sick. That's because when a virus finds its way to your body, it replicates and spreads, and that makes you sick. But when you get a vaccine, it trains your body in how to fight viruses. The vaccine tells your immune system what the virus looks like. Then your body makes antibodies to fight the virus if that virus ever tries to make you sick. Antibodies are proteins that are shaped like a T or a Y that are really good at finding invaders. Antibodies have four protein chains. Two are long and are called heavy chains. Two are short and are called light chains. The heavy chains are identical and the light chains are identical. Some people draw antibodies like this or like this. How about this? Yes, that's a great toy antibody. So once you have your antibody superpowers after you get a vaccine, if the virus tries to invade your body, you will have lots of antibodies ready to surround that virus and stop it from replicating. And now you won't get sick. So now you know, antibodies help your immune system stop viruses and keep you healthy. And when you get a vaccine, you gain superpowers. Congratulations, you've learned some biochemistry. If you'd like to see more Preschool PhD videos, subscribe on YouTube or follow Preschool PhD on social media and comment with topics that you'd like to see covered.